These babies were just born at community medical centers. Welcome to the world, our future generations.